Betsy's still hanging out in her corner with lots of thoughts and feelings, none of which are good.